It's not that we are struggling to cope, but we are. It is hard work. We have not only changed up certain routines in our kennels for the benefit of the dogs, but we are also experiencing then the extra demand and the supply. What we are trying, the tours that we are doing. So this two combinations makes it a rather rough December for us.
Thank you.